What started as a New Year's resolution for Ted Carr ended up taking off and changing a ton of people's lives. It's called 100 Squats a Day. This is Ted here, and he had a goal. He wanted to improve his health. He is a triathlete, so you wonder, why did he want to do more? Well, he did, and 4 months after starting, this is what he started to look like.
Whoa, just from squats?
Just from squats. And now it's become a thing. There's a website called 100 Squats a Day, and people are signing up. And apparently, it's amazing.
This is pretty awesome. You don't have to really have anything but your squatting ability.
He can do them under 2 minutes. So if you can do this in under 2 minutes, you're done with the workout for the day.
Yeah.
Wow, I bet his butt is like a boulder.
Well, let's find out because we have Ted via Skype right this minute. Hey, Ted, welcome to the show. So, is your butt like a rock?
It's pretty darn firm, yeah, that's for sure.
So are most of the people that are signing up to this girls trying to get a firm booty?
Yeah, most of the athletes on the site are girls, and they're all trying to tone up their tush, so.
Why did you want to do this?
I wasn't out of shape, but I didn't have a lot of muscle. I didn't have a lot of strength. So I was away on vacation, and I didn't have my bike with me. And as a triathlete, you need to be very strong on the bike so you can get off and run very strong. So I figured the same muscles that were worked on the bike can also be worked when you do squats. And turns out they can be because my cycling is drastically improved. My running is drastically improved as well. And I've talked to other cyclists too, and they say that squatting has helped with their cycling as well. So
you're talking about no weights.
Yeah, the squats and 100 squats a day is just no weights, it's just your body weight. All it requires is your ability to squat, and it turns out most people don't really have that ability until they practice it. Like, we're all born with that ability to get into that deep squat position, but we lose it from sitting in chairs all day long, and so we forget how to squat, we just fall back. So we gotta practice doing these squats every day. It's all about the intensity. If you push yourself really, really hard, then yeah, there's a greater chance of injury, but if you're using proper squat technique form, then you're gonna be okay.
So, were you surprised when all of a sudden other people started doing what you were doing?
Yeah, it was really cool how easily it caught on. People just got the idea, 100 squats, and then it's a challenge for them. And they're losing weight, and their legs are looking better, and they just keep it out. Squat on, see ya.